The single leg side plank can be used as an assessment as well as a strengthening exercise for the glute medius as well as the oblique muscles. So while keeping the ankles, knees, hips, and shoulders all in a straight line, we're going to lift that hip all the way off the ground as well as fully abducting our top leg. We also want to make sure the top leg is staying in a straight alignment as well, and the bottom hip is not sagging toward the floor, and we're keeping that hip as high as possible.